change of pose through the rotational lift. Of speed into the circular step sequence. Staying on one foot through the first and second twizzle, very difficult. Well performed. Changes of hold required this year throughout the step sequence, second step sequence B. Using the same spin feature that she used with her previous partner to great success. Ooh, bit of a wobble on the curve lift there. Not sure that that will count. There could be repercussions in the technical score for that.